like red on a rose. When your lips first smiled at me, I was captured instantly. To each his own.
We're here for the wedding of Doug and Maisha, and this is a good time. This is something we've been waiting for a while. We kind of knew it was going to happen. Growing up in Stockton, with Maisha being 4 years my junior, you know, we had good times. We had enough separation to where we weren't all on top of each other, but we were also pretty close. As I graduated high school and kind of moved on with life, and Maisha did the same, we've kind of course, grown apart with time, but at the same time, you know, time and distance, but at the same time, we've been close as a family, visiting and trying to stay connected. So this time is a good time. It's definitely reflective of her years and the years Doug has been together. Doug and Maisha have been together. This is a great time. The kids are here. The kids are having fun. We have a lot of family. A lot of family reunions going on.
Doug, I prayed for you to come into my life. Your love for me has allowed me to know how loved you be. Sorry, in this moment with you, I am now and forever in true happiness. I vow to honor, cherish, and inspire you. I vow to give my everlasting devotion, my loyalty, respect, and unconditional love and support for my entire life. I love you.
Make my blood flow like red on a rose. Maisha, with you, I am who I am supposed to be. Without you, I can't even get off the couch. You've made me a better person by making me want to be better for you. I vow that I will never lose that passion, and I will always remember that this is a once-in-a-lifetime kind of love. I love you with everything that I am and everything that I will ever be.
By the power vested in me, in God and State of California, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your new bride. My great honor and privilege to be the first to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Doug Masters.
Dougie, you guys have been around for a while now, going on 11 years. It's been a lovely 11 years. You guys have grown as a couple. I love you both so much, and I plan to get old and be with you and enjoy life. I wish you the best. Just keep pushing, stay together, be a team forever. Love you.
I love you. Not just for who you are. the way you've made a better man out of me.
Yes, you did. Yes, you did.
Now I try, I swear, baby, every day I try. To live a life deserving of this joy you give to me, oh, to me. Now you got your funny ways, girl. Lord knows I've got mine. Still we keep on getting better, better all the time.
The same old love you gave me today.
Douglas, Maisha, this is your dad. Douglas, I've known you for what now? Close to 32 years. And such a short time. Remember the day you were born. And now we're here at your wedding. And you are a very happy couple together. And we wish you all the best. We wish you happiness and may you prosper together. And the wind always be at your back. So enjoy yourselves, enjoy life while you're young, and have a wonderful life together. We love you very much, both Sue and I. We'll talk to you soon.